can drag me down. Nobody, nobody.
Hi, so today's video was a request from Eli Edits. I'm going to show you all how to join my style. To draw the head, you first need to make a circle and then a line in the middle of it. Then draw the shape of the heads that you want to. Here are four or loads of ways to draw the head shape. For the eyes, you can adjust the distance from the forehead as you want. Here's how to draw them. Now for the nose, you can make a smiley face and you can turn that into a nose actually. So this is how you do it. For the lips, you can make two bullets far from each other and make a line in the middle and then do the upper lip. Now for my style, I usually do this blush thing under the eyes, and I think it makes it look really cute. When it comes to hair, there is no such thing as a style or a wrong way to do it. So I would say you could just improvise with the hair, go for it, and just do something that you like and see where it goes. So here's how the character turned out. I'm really happy about it actually.
So I'm just going to explain it to you just a little bit, and then I'm gonna let you just watch it because there's not really much to explain. So to do the shoulders, you just do this triangle thing between the neck and a line that you've created, and then just start with the arms but don't finish them. I would suggest you to just start with the chest and then the hips rather than drawing the arms first, because the arms might not look exactly as you want them to when you don't have a reference. Now for the chest, you just do this trapezoid thing and the same things for the hips. Then by drawing circles, you create the thighs and the knees and ankles or wrists. Then you're just going to trace over it and do the same thing for the arm as I told you, with the circles and the lines that are connecting with it. And then just outline this whole thing, make it look more realistic. And that's it, basically.